the Shotgun. Michael Cole along with Double K, Kevin
the
Kelly.
The following light heavyweight division contest is scheduled for one fall with a 20-minute time limit. Approaching the ring from Memphis, Tennessee, weighing 211 pounds, too sexy.
He's obnoxious, he's egotistical. Brian Christopher, too sexy, kicking things off on Shotgun.
As we get set to see the son of Jerry the King Lawler, a man who certainly will never stop until Takamichi Inoku no longer wears the WWF Light Heavyweight Championship. Will it be Brian Christopher who someday takes the title from Taka, or someone else? We know the son of the King won't be happy until the job is done.
And Kevin, speaking of Brian Christopher and Takamichi Inoku in that feud, as you see Christopher now going to work on Tony Williams. Taka very impressive at No Way Out last weekend when he defeated Pantera.
Big beel out of the corner on Tony Williams. Brian Christopher, of course, a factor in that contest down at ringside, but Taka nonetheless maintained his grasp of the light heavyweight title.
Big show this week here on Shotgun. Christopher, nice knockdown by too sexy Brian Christopher. Williams up quickly. There's the leapfrog. Christopher off the ropes. Another leapfrog by Williams. And a drop kick.
Hey.
Caught Christopher underneath the chin.
That was impressive there by Tony Williams.
Too sexy Brian Christopher in trouble now. Williams backs him into the ropes. Here comes Christopher off the ropes. Now look at that. Whoa. Big back body drop.
And some early momentum from the young Tony Williams, who we've seen before here on Shotgun. Has always been very impressive. Brian Christopher, I think, came in a little bit overconfident, perhaps.
Williams, over the top rope. Right in front of us here, you can hear that. Tony Williams in control now of Brian Christopher. Folks, plenty to talk about this week on Shotgun. We now know that there are two title matches at WrestleMania. Williams into the corner now. Christopher going to take advantage here. Turns him around.
Oh, man. Watch out.
Oh, face first.
That is a devastating maneuver.
WrestleMania 14, the Fleet Center in Boston, March 29th. Shawn Michaels to defend against Stone Cold Steve Austin, the WWF Championship, the Enforcer at ringside, Mike Tyson. And now we know Shamrock will take on The Rock for the Intercontinental title. Williams ducks under. Oh, missed with a flying tackle. He's outside the ring.
And fresh off the heels of The Rock tapping out once again at the hands of Ken Shamrock at No Way Out of Texas. You gotta like the chances of Ken Shamrock at WrestleMania 14 to become the Intercontinental Champion.
Williams struggling to his feet. Christopher helps him in now.
Williams had the early momentum, but Christopher has taken the wind out of his sails.
Oh! What a move by Too Sexy.
A power bomb over the top rope and down to the floor.
Brian Christopher, 5'10", 213 pounds, of course, in the light heavyweight division here in the World Wrestling Federation. A top contender wants to get his hands on Takamichi Inoku, the current champion. Christopher now from the top rope. Tony Williams struggles to his feet. Look out from behind. What a drop kick into the back of the head.
Williams' head snapped back with the force of that drop kick.
The fans getting on the alleged son of Jerry the King Lawler. Here's the cover now. There's two. Williams gets that left shoulder up.
There you go with that alleged business again. But there's no allegation about the fact that Shawn Michaels will defend the WWF title at WrestleMania 14 against Stone Cold Steve Austin, with Iron Mike Tyson as the enforcer outside the ring. The most eagerly anticipated championship match of all time here in the World Wrestling Federation. We thought we were going to see a preview of No Way Out of Texas. Shawn Michaels' injuries prevented that from happening. It only makes WrestleMania 14 that much more important.
Nice suplex by Christopher into the cover. Hooks the leg. There's two. Williams again kicks out. Folks, don't forget tonight. It's Raw Saturday night. 8 o'clock, 7 Central on the USA Network.
Well, that's going to be a big broadcast.
Can't wait.
I got a feeling.
Christopher, look out! Desperation move by Tony Williams. Too sexy now. In trouble. Can Williams capitalize? What an upset this would be for the youngster. Hurricane Rana.
But Williams apparently looks like he landed on the back of his head. Might have knocked himself a little loopy there.
Williams falls down. Christopher takes advantage.
Oh,
DDT.
That won't help at all.
It's over. Christopher will cover up here. No, he's going to inflict some more punishment. I thought he was going to go for the cover.
No, Brian Christopher is going to take advantage of every situation. We've seen him do it with Takamichi Inoku on many occasions.
Look out! Tennessee Jam! It's over. Christopher covers up. Too Sexy victorious on Shotgun.
Here is your winner, Too Sexy William Christopher.
Tony Williams is out cold.
Christopher picks up the victory, folks. Plenty more still to come on Shotgun. The Disciples of Apocalypse right in action when they take on Savio and Los Boricuas.
Plus, members of the Nation of Domination, Mark Henry and D'Lo Brown, will be in tag team action.